Well, hello and good evening to all of you. Unfortunately, it appears that the weather hasn't quite read the script here. There has been a dreadful downpour from well before the moment the turnstiles opened, and there is considerable concern on the faces of the officials. We think it's going to be okay. Clearly, the pitch will be slippery. It'll be a challenge for those who have to officiate, never mind those who have to play. They know they are not going to be in for an easy game. But the crowd is all in, and the match, as we're delighted to be able to say, will go ahead. This is a stunning arena. It's Allianz Parquet, the facade, absolutely distinctive, a place out on its own. What are you reading this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launch pad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
There's the whistle. Neymar. Cavani is lifting it over. Really tidy interchange. Mbappe, can he score? There's an early warning shot across the bow.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Turns and goes back. Neymar shakes the shoot. Just off target.
Neymar did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Gattuso needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Well positioned to make that interception. Rabiot. Forward it goes. Kimpembe, and the weighted pass, he's made certain that won't get through, and it's Neymar, done very well to intervene.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Plays it out wide. Aguma. It's upfield. Now it's Cavani. Coming out wide, but the less said about that pass, the better. Roma Aguma. Goalless. Villa looks to thread it through, delivers a cross, cut out in the nick of time. De Bruyne, and it's Kolasinac. Mendy has to get it forward quickly. Chance to break.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Cabella. He's got it and he's got time. He goes long. Tries one.
Cleared without complication.
This is Amouma.
The referee brings the first half to a close.
Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Some first half thoughts.
Paris Saint-Germain will probably be feeling a little aggrieved about not capitalising on such a bright start. Their mood at half time should be more upbeat. The glass remains half full and it should spur them on.
Grossing half, but we're still where we started. We are already promptly back underway.
Paris Saint-Germain clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Cavani. Timely intervention. Subotic goes looking.
Marquinhos.
Meunier. Thiago Silva.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Mela goes up and over. Gone a long way up and away.
Subotic puts it back.
Dinks one in. Shade too heavy. Looking to pick that up. And it's Cavani. Cavani pushes it out wide.
And it's got through.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Well, there's going to be a change now with the ball out of play.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Needed to be better now, it's a wasted chance.
Got it, Pake.
Chichak. Deftly done. Now it's Mone Pake. Mone Pake. And it's hoisted clear.
Di Maria.
The score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game.
Neymar
plays it forward. That's been lever clear. The changes then in quick succession.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. That's happened in this case.
It's a brilliant interception.
Paris Saint-Germain merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Mbappé.
Neymar.
Saint-Germain showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. Debuchy. He just works it away. Rabiot. Di Maria.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Mbappe. It's Meunier. Mbappe is in a wide position, so what next? Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. And stalemate.
One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity.